Here we go, 175 pounds, Division II Ohio High School State Tournament in the purple singlet. The sophomore from Columbus St. Francis DeSales, Lincoln Shula. He's going to be taking on another local Columbus product. That's going to be Dylan Newsome, the senior from Hartley. As always, matches are brought to you by Defense Soap, Defend What You Built, and Barbarian Apparel, Conquer the Impossible. 1:33 left to go here in the first. Newsom in on a shot, looking to finish. Shula defending. No takedown yet. Now a takedown here for Newsom. 1:06 left to go here in the first. Out of bounds, 49 seconds left to go here in the first period. Out of bounds, 41 seconds to go.
Go, 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 go.
Escape for Shula, 2-1 now with 32 seconds to go. Newsom in on another single leg. Looking to finish. He's going to collect both legs. Get that second takedown. Score now 4-1. End of the first period. Disc flip will go to Shula. He will defer. Newsom will go down to start the second. Reversal for Newsom, making the score 6-1 now. He's going to lock a cradle up. He'll abandon that cradle, right boot in now for Newsom. One escape for Shula. Score now 6-2. 36 seconds left to go here in the second period. As always, matches are brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you've built and Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. He will go down to start the third period. Quickly to his feet is Shula. One escape. 1:50 to go here in the third. Score now 6-3 in favor of Dylan Newsom. Stalemate, 1:30 to go here in the third period. To the center with 52 seconds left to go here in the third period. Champion and Dylan Newsom, the senior, at 175 pounds.